shouldn't be closed. It's a great school, and smaller schools mean happier kids.